go from here. Now, with the 800 megahertz band auction in limbo, CDMA player Sistema Shyam is eagerly waiting for the government to clear the spectrum sharing and spectrum trading norms. Pertaining to non-availability of contiguous spectrum, the operator is more keen in sharing or trading spectrum with other operators than actually participating in the spectrum auctions. My colleague Nazia had a chance to catch up with the CEO of Sistema Shyam. Listen to what he has to say.
Of course, you know that getting spectrum via spectrum sharing, via spectrum trading, or via auction, it's like issue which should be calculated properly. In case if, in any case, if you know how to say reserve price will be attractive, with pleasure we will take part. In case if spectrum sharing will be more attractive, we will take spectrum via sharing. So, but. Having, you know, three opportunities is much better than having only one. Now we have only auction. So, in my point of view, it will be much better to have three opportunities. And speaking about LTE, speaking about like our development and our future, of course, we need not only additional spectrum, we need contiguous spectrum. So, in this case, again, you know, spectrum sharing can make more opportunities for us to harmonize spectrum, because now in our spectrum band there is no contiguous band. That's why, you know, first of all we need to think about harmonization, then about like addition of spectrum.
All right, so that's a word coming in from the CDMA.